open, all right? And you just happen to show up.
Where did you even hear about this?
On this flyer.
In terms of scares, nothing compares. Come visit the scariest place on Earth, 2001 Charles Street, apartment 903. Guy, this is lame even
it
for me.
It sold me.
How could it have possibly sold you?
I don't know, all right? Look, it's intriguing. It's mysterious and it's free. Do I need more than that?
Okay, what if it's some psycho who kidnaps us, tortures us, and locks us in his basement?
From the ninth floor?
Yes, from the ninth floor.
Look, Nora, you don't have to do anything, all right? Just wait downstairs. I'll be in and out in 10 minutes. All right, look, this is my thing. You know I've been too busy to get in the spirit this year. Let me have this. All right? Let me have this, Nora.
It's open.
Should I knock?
No, let's just go in. Just get this over with.
Hello? Can you, zip on through there? I'm gonna go check this out, all right?
Who even lives here? Where is the goddamn owner?
It's probably behind that curtain. Just waiting to jump out and scare the shit out of me. All right, listen, I'll be through in 10 minutes. Go downstairs.
Have fun.
Hello, and welcome to the scariest place on Earth. You might be wondering, hey, what makes this the scariest place on Earth? Well, we put our collective heads together and come up with a system that makes you guaranteed to get your money's worth.
Well,
our money's worth. Screens are sufficient payment. You see, there are only two things you need to know about your experience here.
The first is that there are five stages in the system, each lasting exactly 1 minute and getting more and more frightening.
The second thing, and this is the only rule, is that you cannot get out of the chair.
Well, you can't, but trust me, you don't want to.
Stay in the chair. Good luck.
Thank you.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Thank God. Nora.
Thank you.